I'm here with Danny Simmons, the Utah 6A champion in both the 3200 and the 1600 meters. What does it feel to be like to be a double champion in one of the hardest leagues in the hardest state?
It feels pretty good, you know. I mean, I know I couldn't have done this without, you know, faith in Christ and strength coming and belief, you know, without people to run with, you know. It's just a different environment here, so.
Well, so originally you were up in Idaho last year. So what do you think's been the big change? Do you feel like coming down to Utah has had a big player in this?
Coming here, I think training with people that are like have the same goals and mindset as me helped us so much, because like I was running alone a lot in Idaho, but it was still really good out there because, you know, I was working hard. But having the team to work hard with, you know, just keeps you stronger mentally. You have other people to, you know, look forward to hanging out with and doing stuff with. The training is pretty crazy up here too, you know. So I think big improvements there too.
So a bit about the race. You were made a big move at about 300 meters or so. Was that always the plan? Just because?
Yeah, I mean, my plan was, you know, last 800 is race. Anybody who tries to make a move in front of you, you don't let them. You parallel. You keep going hard with them. And then I wanted to make sure that I had room to react, so I took off at the 300 meter mark. With you know, I've been trying to strengthen up that area, and I think it played out well.
Yeah. And so in that last stretch, were you nervous at all? Because William Stedman of Harriman was came right up on your shoulder. Did you feel any nerves, or were you just?
I was a little nervous. I was like, okay, I'm putting my pedal to the metal. If he gets me, he gets me. But I think I got this, and so I was just trying to floor it and wait to get to the finish line as fast as possible.
Danny, thank you so much. Okay?